could feel like you were the only man. Yeah, didn't I give a woman everything a woman possibly can? Oh, each time I tell myself that I'm bad enough, well, I'm gonna show you, baby, that a woman can be tough. I want you to come on, come on, come on, come on and sing it. Come on, a little piece of my heart now, baby. Bring another little piece of my heart now, darling, yeah, yeah.
Thank you.
Amelia!
What do you think, Amelia?
How old are you again, Amelia?
16.
16 years old. Let me tell you something.
Thank you.
People work their whole lives and take forever to get to that level that you're at right now. You've come on that stage so much older than your years. You performed like a 30-year-old woman that had been perfecting her craft for years and years.
Thank you.
That was amazing. You blew up the stage, your energy was off the chain.
It was big, it was bold, it was beautiful. And, you know, I think a star is born.
I am still having a hard time understanding that you're 16 years old with such a natural gift. You were born to do this.
Thank you.
Period.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Amelia, this is the reason I wanted to sit in this chair, to discover talent like this. Oh, my goodness, 16 years old. That absolutely lifted the top of this arena.
Thank you.
That was incredible.
And now we're going to vote.
Gary? Amelia, I'm blown away. It's a yes from me.
Thank you.
Kelly?
Amelia, you have only scratched the surface. That's what's got me so amazed. Absolutely yes.
Thank you so much.
Amelia, you look like a star, you sound like a star. It's a yes from me.
Thank you.
Amelia.
You've got four big yeses.
Thank you so much.
Powerful voice.
Yeah.
Wow, wow, wow.
So tough.
How great were those comments?
Wow. Wow, that was just amazing. Something that is what I want for the rest of my life, you know. It's just unbelievable.
Star is born.